I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Then came the flash of light just on the horizon and in the clouds that marked.
I don't want to. You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronachs. Now, do you require assistance? And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand boy? I knew it. Everyone comes in here expecting my help, but they don't even have the proper questions. An Elder Scroll is an instrument of immense knowledge and power. To read an Elder Scroll, a person must have the most rigorously trained mind, or else risk madness. Even so, the Divines usually take the reader's sight as a price. Ah! You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it. What about? Wait. Are you? Were you the one the Greybeards were calling? I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. All right, then. Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them. I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly, Are we clear? Aye, that's the work of Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but, well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long. Oh no, I hope not. But even I haven't seen him in years, and we were close. Became obsessed with the Dwemer. Took off north saying he had found some old artifact. Haven't seen him since. Somewhere in the ice fields, if you want to try to find him.
Dig, Dwemer in the beyond. I'll know your lost unknown and rise to your depths. When the top level was built, Elder Scrolls, indeed. The Empire, they absconded with them, or
So they think. The ones they saw. The ones they thought they saw.
I know of one. Forgotten. Sequestered. But I cannot go to it. Not poor Septimus. For I have arisen beyond its grasp.
Here.
Well, here as in this plain. Mondus, Tamriel, nearby, relatively speaking. On the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby.
Oh, a brutish one. Septimus has no fear of you. But as one block raises another, perhaps ourselves could help us each.
You see this masterwork of the Dwemer, deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies. Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Drimmer City slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep, Tower Mzark. Oftand, the point of puncture, of first entry of the tapping. Delve to its limits, and Black Reach lies just beyond. But not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock, to jump beneath the deathly rock. Two things I have for you, two shapes. One edged, one round. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle, and needed to open their cleverest gates. The edged lexicon for inscribing. To us, a hunk of metal. To the Dwemer, a full library of knowings, but empty. Find Mzark and its sky dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.
Where is it? I know you were trying to keep it for yourself, Jizar. Always trying to keep it for yourself. No, there's got to be more. Who is this, brother? Another of the smooth skins looking for food? This one wasn't trapped with us. You're dead. I'll try and make my point. Can't wait to count out your coins.
let's just get out of here. Hasn't there been enough time?
Does she want me to leave? Just wait.
Thought I heard
something. So you can have all the glory for yourself.
No! Let's just get out of here. Hasn't there been enough?
Of course you want me to leave. Just waiting for me to turn my back. So you can have all the glory for yourself.
Huh?
What was... Thought I
heard... Not impressed!
That your best?
I'll kill you!
Whoa!